thundering across the stars to save the universe from the monster minds. Jayce searches for his father to unite the magic root and lead his lightning league to victory over the changing form of Saw Boss. Wheeled warriors explode into battle. Lightning strikes.
There's a power that comes from deep inside of you. As every day reaching toward the light. And you know there's a long, long way ahead of you. But when your wheels get you there, things will turn out right.
Just keep on turning.
Degrees to starboard, fast! Look for it, there should be one more.
There it is!
Fire!
We did it! Yay!
Good work, my boy, that's the last of them. It'll be a long time before the supply ships in this sector need worry about Haywardian webs again.
Or about their supplies ending up in Sawboss's hands.
Well, now maybe we can get some sleep. We've been at this for 36 hours straight.
39 hours, and you napped once.
You know what's wrong with you, Scrap Heap? Your unreasoning fear of can openers.
But I don't have a fear of can openers.
You will when I get done with you.
Yay!
For once, I agree with Herc. I dare say we could all use some sleep.
Oh, me too.
Me three.
You better get some shut-eye yourself, kid, now that no one needs us for a while.
Help! We need help! Someone! Anyone! We are under attack by monster minds, Saw Boss, others! We need help! I know there are others fighting the monster minds. If any of you can hear me, please come to Argus 4!
Herc, set course for...
I'm not doing it. I'm tired. We're all tired. And I'm not...
I receive you, Argus 4. My name is Aragon. I'm alone, but I've fought Sawboss before. If he is there, I will come too. I will rid you of the monster minds.
Yes, Herc, we're all tired. But at least there are five of us. Aragon's alone, and yet he's willing to help.
The monster minds! They're here, breaking into the station. Don't know how much longer I can transmit. Please, help us!
I know Argus 4. It's densely populated, millions of people. They would make a large slave force if they survive.
Maybe we can work together. Aragon can use our help. And if he can help us...
My master doesn't need anyone's help.
We can still try, Un. Aragon, this is Jayce of the Lightning League. We want to help. If you'd like to work together, meet us at...
I do not need your help. I'll handle this my way. Believe me, if you go to Argus 4, you will regret it.
The nerve of that guy. Thinking he can tell us where we can and can't go.
But I thought you didn't want to go.
Yeah, well, I hate anybody telling me what to do.
Then let's set course for Argus 4. Herc's right. Aragon may not want us, but those people need us.
Wait a minute. I'm right? How come the only time you guys think I'm right is when I'd rather be wrong? Well, here comes the welcoming committee.
On behalf of General Markham, we welcome you to Argus 4. The General has received your message and awaits you at the base. This way, please.
Is this your fleet?
What's left of it, yes. They're all short-range ships, except for a few experimental star flyers, not suited for the kind of war Sawboss has brought to us.
Wow, now that's a ship. Is it yours?
No, it is mine. So, you came despite my warning. Then your fate is on your own head. Enough time wasting. Take us to General Markham.
Huh. How dare he talk to my master like that?
It's a free universe, Un. He can say what he wants. And if it helps, remember that we're here to keep it a free universe.
And then the monster minds destroyed my world, my people, everything I hold dear. Since then, I've dedicated my life to only one thing, the destruction of Sawboss and the monster minds.
Let us only hope that we can prevent the same fate from befalling our world. Already this, our greatest stronghold, is surrounded by...
General, the monster minds are advancing.
Quickly, everyone, to your stations. Your work's cut out for you. Go to it.
If it's a big assault, perhaps we could coordinate our attack.
No, I will do this my way.
Rather abrupt, isn't he?
He's in such pain, Gillian. Such hate. I never felt anything like it.
That's no excuse for being rude. Why, if he were here...
If he were here, and if he wasn't bigger, stronger, and faster than you...
Just remember, we're on the same side. Now let's go. We don't want Aragorn to have all the fun, do we? Battle, separate.
So, the cursed youths have joined forces to oppose me. When I came here, I expected to see one or the other, but both...
Is it a bad sign, Excellency?
It is troublesome. But it gives us the chance to destroy them both at the same time. Bring up the rear forces.
Get the ones inside first. And now! Hope you can have some fun with it. All right, as of this moment, no one gets past us.
But, Master, there are so many of them.
I know, Un, I know. Lightning strike!
Guns don't fail me now. For all his fancy talk, I don't see this Aragorn character anywhere.
Then look up.
Heads up.
Gillian, what are those?
Jayce, Herc, get out of there. Those are antimatter modules.
Antimatter? But Master, that'll dissolve everything around it. Us, too. Oh, no!
They're coming right toward us. Have to get out of the blast range. Go! Go! Go!
Yeah! Just made it.
Did we win, Master?
Let me think about it and get back to you. Aragorn, what's the idea of using antimatter?
They worked, didn't they?
That's not the point. Their ban on every civilized world is too dangerous.
All I care about is destroying monster minds.
You're nuts, you know that? You could have got us all killed out there.
Don't try to cheer me up.
Why, you...
Hurt, no!
Go ahead. I'm not afraid of him.
Just give me 10 minutes alone with him. 5. I'll settle for 5, okay?
If I did, you'd regret it someday.
You want to bet? Listen, that kid's a loose cannon. And it's only a matter of time before he blows up in somebody's face.
Check. Okay. Check. Okay. Oh. I wonder what he's up to now.
Computer, status report.
Charges planted, ready to activate.
Activating.
Charges detonated. Final course correction needed in 12 hours or original shall be maintained.
There won't be any correction. When it collides with this world, will it destroy the monster mines?
Probability high, since planetoid will destroy entire world.
All those people. But there's no other way. We must destroy the monster mines. Even if it means destroying everyone and everything else on the planet.
Have to warn Master Jayce. Destroy whole world. Destroy everyone.
I do not like spies. Hang on. You might enjoy this.
Somebody!
What is it? Are the monster mines attacking? Who's making all that racket?
Where's Zoon?
Happy landing, Zoon. Say hello to Sawboss for me. By the time he finds his way back, it'll be too late to tell the others. If he makes it.
Sawboss's sensors detected something falling. Fan out! We must find it before we attack again. Fan out!
I'm going to get out of here. Have to find my master, or we're all doomed.
Something?
Oon's missing. Have you seen him?
No, sorry.
Hey, wait a minute. I heard you doing something last night. What was it?
Oh, just dumping some garbage.
Do you think that magnetic ray will pull in Oon?
I hope so, child. I hope so. I'm sorry, Flora. I'd hoped the magnetizer ray would work, but I was wrong.
Wait! I can sense him. He's close! Over that hill!
Master! 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 Oh!
Oon, are you all right? Oon!
Oh, Master, I'm so glad to see you. I had to warn you!
About the monster mines, we know. They're massing for an attack.
Not monster mines! Aragon! He's going to crash a planetoid into this world, destroy Sawboss, everyone else, too! Oh, no! We're running out of time! If we don't make a course correction soon, we can't stop the planetoid!
Get Un fixed up and warn General Markham. Do what you can to help. I've gotta stop Aragon at any cost. Aragon, change the course of the planetoid. You can still do it.
Don't you understand? I don't want to do this, but they destroyed my world, and they're gonna pay for it.
I won't let you.
You can't stop me.
It's wrong, don't you see that?
The only thing I see is that you're in my way.
You can't kill millions of people for revenge.
There's no other way.
I don't want to hurt you, but it's gotta stop here.
Then it ends here.
Aragon! Grab my hand! Aragon!
You're good, but I can't let you stop me. I'll have my revenge. But for what it's worth, I'm sorry it had to end this way. Goodbye, Jayce.
Aragon, change the course!
Time left for course correction, 1 hour.
Nobody can stop me.
Go!
Nothing can stop it from colliding with this world now. It's coming from the sun side, so Sawboss won't see it till it's too late.
Where are they going? We've got a battle to fight.
Yeah, so do they, from the looks of it.
And I fear the whole world may depend on their battle even more than ours.
Oh, no! Monster mines!
Oh, well. As the kid says, lightning strikes!
For the last time, go away. The planetoid can't be stopped. They destroyed my world.
Does destroying another world make it better? Does that solve the problem? Does it bring your world back? Does it?
Any sign of the accursed youth?
Not yet, Excellency. But we're getting a strange reading from outside the planet toward the sun.
Notify me when you know what it is. Meanwhile, I go to oversee the defeat of my enemy.
Why are you fighting me? Don't you want to destroy Sawboss?
Yes, but at what cost? And what if you fail? Have you thought of that? What if Sawboss gets away in time?
He won't. He can't.
How can you be sure?
Get the emergency escape ship ready. Notify the royal family. If what you've said is true, then someone must survive. I only hope your master succeeds, or else...
He'll succeed! I know he will!
A planetoid! On a collision course! We must evacuate immediately!
But is there enough time, Excellency?
There must be!
Think of all the innocent people, Aragon! Sawboss destroyed your world. Now you're doing the same. How are you different? Your name will be a curse throughout the galaxy. You'll be the same as Sawboss. You will have become the enemy you say you hate.
I'm not the same as Sawboss. I'm not.
Count zero. Course correction for planetoid too late. Course has been determined. Count zero. Correction cannot be made. Course has been determined.
Did you hear that? It's over. Nobody can stop it now.
In the name of the Black Light, I go!
Jayce, they're leaving. Sawboss is evacuating the planet.
It can't be.
Course correction cannot be made. Correction cannot be made.
There must be some other way.
You were right, Jayce. I'm sorry. Tell them that for me. You see, I told you the truth. A ship like yours can't stop it. Only one thing could. A ship armed with antimatter modules. A ship like mine. Goodbye, Jayce. I wish we could have been friends.
Aragorn, no, don't do it. There's gotta be another way.
Antimatter modules ready to detonate.
Use your escape pod. There's still time.
Yes, there was time. Time enough for you to keep me from making a terrible mistake. For that, I thank you. Fight them, Jayce, and win. Fight them for both of us.
Aragorn, no! Aragorn!
Remember me, my friend.
Aragorn!
But you still haven't told us what Aragorn was doing up there in the first place. What was he up to?
Aragorn did something braver than I can describe. Something that made Sawboss leave here never to return. He was, is a hero.